children, welcome to our Hero Kids Puri online classroom. I am your Shilpi Miss. And children, today we are going to relearn letter G. And children, I will show you some words that start with letter G. So let's have a look on the words that start with letter G. And children, what is this? This is a garage. G for garage. And what is the spelling of garage? G-A-R-A-G-E. Garage. And children, now we will look our next picture. Wow, what is this? It is a garden. There are so many flowers. It is looking so beautiful. G for garden. G for garden. And what is the spelling of garden? G-A-R-D-E-N. Garden. And children, we will look our next picture. And it is a gate. G-A-T-E. Gate. And children, we will look our next picture. And our next picture is gift. Look children, this lady is holding a gift for this small boy. So children, what is the spelling of gift? G-I-F-T. Gift. And children, let us look our next picture. And our next picture is girl. She is a girl. And what is the spelling of girl? G-I-R-L. Girl. And children, now we will look our next picture. And that is, children, look here. What is this? You drink water in this. It is a glass. It is a glass. And what is the spelling of glass? G-L-A-S-S. Glass. And children, we will look our next picture. These are gloves. These are gloves. And what is the spelling of gloves? G-L-O-V-E-S. Gloves. So children, let us look our next picture. And this is our next picture. And what is this? This is a goat. This is a goat. And what is the spelling of goat? G-O-A-T. Goat. And children, let us look our next picture. And it is gorilla. It is gorilla. And children, what is the spelling of gorilla? G-O-R-I-L-L-A. Gorilla. So children, let us look our next picture. Wow, so yummy and tasty fruit. Which fruit is this? It is grapes. And what is the spelling of grapes? G-R-A-P-E-S. Grapes. And children, let us look our next picture. And it is a color. Which color is this? It is color green. It is color green. And green starts with letter G. And G, what is the spelling of green? G-R-E-E-N. Green. And children, we will look our next picture. And this is our next picture. It is a musical instrument. So children, what is the spelling? What is this? It is a guitar. It is a guitar. And what is the spelling of guitar? G-U-I-T-A-R. Guitar. So children, now we learned letter G. And what you have to do, I always tell you that you have to learn all these words with their spelling. Okay children, so now we will move towards our next activity. So children, in our next activity, we are going to learn good manners at home. So children, you live in your home and you have to show your good manners. listen it carefully and do it. Okay, children. So, first good manner at home is help your family members. So, children, in your family, there are so many family members. So, what you have to do? You have to help all the family members. You should always ask your grandparents, your parents, that grandpa, grandma, papa, mama, do you need my help? And if possible, help them. So, children, it is a good manner. And what is your other good manner? Other good manner is greet guests with smile. So, children, when guests come to your home, what you will do? You will hide your face and you will hide behind your mama. No, it is a bad manner. When guests come to your house, you will go towards them and show them your smile on face and talk to them. When they ask you something, when they ask you your name and they ask you to tell a rhyme, you have to tell it smartly. And children, your next good manner at home is phone manners. When somebody calls at your home, if you take the receiver and you say hello, then the other person, what he is speaking, you have to transfer that talk to your mama. You have to tell to your mama, that uncle or auntie has called, okay, and they were asking for you. So children, it is very good. And when you pick up the receiver, first greet them, good morning or good afternoon or say hello. So these are good manners. And what are other good manners? Saying thank you, saying please, saying may I are good manners. When you do some naughty things at your home, what you have to say? You have to say sorry. And when you want to take permission from your grandpa, from your parents, from grandma, what you have to do? You have to take permission by saying may I. So children, these are the good manners. And what are the other good manners? The other good manners are never interrupt. When your papa or mama or grandparents, they are talking in between each other, you should never interrupt them. Because when elders are talking, interrupting is a bad manner. So what you have to do? You have to wait for them to let their talk finish and then you will talk. Okay, children? And now what are the other good manners? The other good manners are respect others' opinion. Okay, children? Respect others' opinion. So children, respect others' opinion. So what you have to do? You have to respect other opinion. When somebody is saying something, you have to respect their opinion. And just don't say, oh no, this is not the thing. Okay, children? And what is the other good manner? It is knock the door. So you have to knock the door like this before entering someone's room. When you are entering in your grandpa or grandma home or grandma room, what you have to do? You have to simply knock it before कैसे